Welcome back, everyone. And today, I got up late. I didn't do much. I woke up late, just ate, studied a little bit for an exam that I have tomorrow, and I went to eat with my dad and his girlfriend and her daughters. So it was just a regular day. But tomorrow will be better. I might have an audition for a role in a short film. So let's see how that goes. So I'm just gonna do that handstands and that's it. So. I'm gonna try one like that regular and see how that goes. Let me get a little bit further. That was tonight's one. And this will be the 10th one. So like that. Spread them out a little bit more. Maybe like this. I still need to perfect that technique, and you know, I've been doing a few workouts, but I think I'm just gonna stick to doing parkour, practicing the bit twist, and I wanna practice my back handsprings too, because I spent too much time doing those three workouts. And the plan was to do parkour because I'm gonna take a break from working out. So no more working out. I'm just gonna do parkour and that'll be it. Alright, so I'll do a bit twist for what I can do. Soon, but if not, then I'll just keep practicing. And always to remind you that when I look around, it's because I'm in a park and there's people walking around, and it's cold, so they see me without a shirt, talking to a phone, they give me weird looks. So it's just, it is a little embarrassing, but it's okay though. That should go away soon. I should just be able to do my own thing without caring. I mean, I don't think